My buddy hooked into something big while we were ice fishing. We had no idea what it was. It showed up as this huge mark on our fish finder, just as it got dark. After fighting it for a while, and struggling to get it up the hole, we pulled out the ugliest fish I've ever seen.
Dude, that's sick.
After a better look, I realized it was a burbot, also known as poor man's lobster.